reigning world champion and Swedish champion Jonas von Essen. And on first position with a new world record. I think Marvin had jumped one place,
yeah.
So he had everything was red, and then some digits were missing, but everything was correct. And we thought he had given up or not finding the last position, and when we went back, we saw, oh, it's correct! So it was very, very exciting. Really good work.
33, maybe 34 official. The same as Daniel Andersson. Very good. I think it's a personal best, right?
Fourth position. With 49, Janja Altazo. Third position with 75, Jonas von Essen. And second position with 83.5, Ola So, with 103.5, it will be 104, Marvin Malonius.
And this was a safe one, okay.
Position with 76, Jonas von Essen. Second position with an impressive score of 162. With 100% correct, 200, Janja Altazor. Extremely good performance. So let's see the total, or guess up there. Okay, I'll just guess up.
Oh, 0 points again.
Oh.
Maybe I'm still at zero. Maybe I try to run Auditive now, maybe.
Bring up the thousand barrier, Phil, Yona, Daniel, 2225, good. Tobias.
Thank you now.
Det är en tid.
42. Åh, det ser bra ut. Nice!
How do you do it?
4 minutes and 5 seconds.
Okay.
Seventh position, Simon Hedin. position. I have to correct myself. I made a mistake here, but I will send the prize also to Dubadrak. Because Dubadrak was playing with you, so you also have the best team from our prize. Sixth position, Dubadrak, Engbaftar, I think. Yeah. In fifth position, Emma Andersson. And on fourth position, the person who has competed in most Swedish championships ever, including me, Daniel Andersson. I was there as well. Daniel came second. And fourth position there, very good. So, third position with 6,000. Did you make it small?
No.
Third position with 6,577 points, the reigning world champion, Jonas von Essen.
Can you film it in the bedroom window?
Janja Altansson.
You got it.
I got it.